Jonathan Paula presents Game Time. Hello and welcome back to another exciting episode of Game Time Hotshots. My name is, as you know, Jonathan Paula. We are once again playing Super Mario World on the Super Nintendo. Let's kick off video number 4 with Vanilla Secret number 1. So, this is a secret course. We unlocked it in the last video, and nobody knows about it except us, so let's try to keep it that way, guys. It's a secret after all. How do I get to that little dragon coin over there? Bong! Boop! I still think there's coins over this way. I don't want to miss them. I'm trying to go for the completest LP here. It's my first LP ever, alright? Give me a break, guys. I've never done an entire game before. I usually just quit halfway through, and then we go to the next one. Although, as I've mentioned, if I were to actually do a full LP like on Deus Ex or Doom 3, those would have taken a long time. And technically, I did complete Portal, even if that game is only like 3 hours long, and the last two parts were 2 hours each, and they were on a live show only. I did complete the whole thing, alright? So why don't you lay off and mind your own fracking business? And yes, I meant to say fracking. It's from Battlestar Galactica. I didn't miss... Why isn't the screen moving there? I've said fracking a few times on Twitter, Facebook, everyone's like, did you mean freaking? Nope. If I meant freaking, I would have said freaking. And if I invented Facebook, I would have invented Facebook, alright? You get what I'm saying, Hotshots? Let's get to the bottom of this. Ooh, you can't stop me. You can't stop me. Unstoppable. Boom! 26 big ones. That's one of those rare secret courses that has two checkpoints. There's no key for the other exit. It's just a regular exit that's in a hard-to-reach place. We're gonna play this course again. Alright, there's no... I'm looking for coins this time. I want to make sure I get all 5 of them dragon coins. Oh, let's climb this guy. Boop, 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 boop. Boop, 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 boop. Alright, here we go. It says here. Alright, nothing there. Ooh, there's one. We have to go back and get it. And I will do it. Ooh, I gotcha. How do you like them apples, pal? I bet you like them very much. Bet you like your green eggs and ham too, chief. Alright, here we go. Up, see daisy. I wish the screen would follow me. That would be really clutch. Whoopsie. Oh, jeez. I'm trying to fly here, and it's not working out for me too well. Oh, yes. Excellent work. Oh, shoot! That was close, huh? Boom, that's all 5. That means we can exit the level now. Yes, bounce on these springy little things. Why would those even be there? Just like, I'm underground, there's a bunch of flying turtles, and for some reason somebody took the time to set up a spring system. Doesn't make a lot of sense. I seem to get 26 every single time. Jeez, that brings us to, what, 58? Grand total score, 430,000. Unstoppable. That brings us to the pipe that's going to bring us outside on the roof. Let's go to Star Road first and unlock the next level. I'm not going to use Star Road to skip around. I'm going to go in order because that's how I like to roll. But I will, oh my goodness, this is going to be fun. Oh, come on, Yoshi. You got to eat the guys. And if you eat, like, what is it, 3, 4, 5? If you eat 5 of them, you turn into Big Yosh. Wow! You just gotta feed him. He's like, you have to raise your own baby. Super Mario World, teaching your children how to raise a baby dinosaur. Oh, shit! Come back, old Yoshi! Man, I can't swim that fast without going up really far, too. So I don't know if I'm gonna be able to make it back to Yosh. they didn't even suspect. Oh, that guy suspected. That guy suspected. Oh, what's going on? Oh, too bad you're a dummy. This shortcut, I'm not gonna lie, it was pretty obvious. The first time I played this game, I found this, like, the first time. I think before the regular exit. Because it just kind of stands out, you know? The pipe's there, but you want to keep going. That level's kind of pathetic. I'll be completely honest. As far as Star Road levels go, none of them are really that long. This one, especially, is not that special. I'm gonna just hold Yosh, that way I can swim really, really fast. And we can just go right to the pipe. We can call this a day. Look, Yoshi's in my little blue box in the corner. And the top of the screen there, that's good for you. Nom, nom, I'm just gonna eat everything whole. Nom, nom city. Alright, I'm gonna take you with me. If you take Baby Yoshi through the checkpoint, I believe you get, like, you get something for him. He transforms into 1-Up or something. Yeah, there you go, see? I literally just murdered him and turned him into a 1-Up. Again, this game promotes murder. It promotes springy green things. It promotes hanging out with flying... it supports prenatal care for dinosaurs. It's disturbing, quite frankly. You should avoid this game and keep your children away from it. I'm assuming you have children to have this game be kept away from, but quite honestly, none of you probably do. The number of parents in my audience is less than or equal to about 1%. I think I looked at the demographics once. It was not that great. Oh, shit. Damn it. Crap. Oh, Jesus, level is insane. Woo, got through it all, though, didn't I? Can I go down this pipe? It's pink. Nope, you can't. Woo! Wow! Yoshi, you better get your butt back here, pal. I'm gonna go down this pipe and then blast off. Can I blast off? No, not here? Okay, fine. I don't need you anyway. Slide on my tuchus. It's a Jewish word. It means butt. Man, I'm just trying to land on that one block was way harder than it needed to be, I'm not gonna lie. Yes! Oh, I love this part. Yes. Come on. I remember this. These guys all turn into really expensive coins. Yes! A 2-up! You're on fire! I'm going in here. Blast off to a world of freedom. Ooh, almost didn't make it. I probably could have grabbed a couple more. Whee! There we go. Oh, shoot! The fuck is this, the starting line? Chicago Bears or something? Get out of my face! Oh, damn, I better get up the heck out of here. Oh, I don't have a lot of height. I can't do this. I'll just have to settle for 20, which is not gonna be enough to get us to the bonus. I have failed you, Hotshots, and I'm very sorry for that. Okie dokie do, here we go, we got one more level to the castle on the roof, vanilla secret number 3. Doo-ba-doo-doo-doo-doo, let's swim with the dolphins. Swimming, flying dolphins in this level. This level is unbelievable. Alright, let's see if we can't get our way all the way across. It's tough because the water flows one way and you sink really fast because there's not a lot of it. And the dolphins, they're always jumping up and down, left and right. You know, it makes it very difficult. And the other thing, too, is you got to watch out for this giant spiky... Oh, there he is! There's the giant spiky guy. Speak of the devil. Okay, here we go. We're going to ride this guy. What? This guy is not taking me where I need him to be. Come on, dude. You're killing me here, dude. Oh, that was good. I could use that. If I can... Alright, good. That'll be helpful, because now I can just float. I can control my descent. I can more easily avoid that, you know, that stupid spiky guy. I hate the spiky guy. Come on, stay up there, Mario. Stay up there. Avoid Spiky. Do not get in the water with him. It's like getting in a hot tub with somebody with herpes. You just, it's bad news all around, you know what I mean? Ooh, look, here's the fifth dragon coin. Hooray. 28. Boom shakalaka. Boom, boom, boom. That's going to bring us to another bonus course. I believe it is our fourth in as many videos, which is a pretty good pace, if I do say so myself, which I just did, by the way, because I'm the only one here that's going to commentate for you. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Well, I got one. Not that I need it. I got 48 lives in the old holster. Total score 519, 440 for those keeping track, and I know there are none of you. Let's go to Vanilla Fortress and see if we can't build that bridge across the gap. If I had Yoshi, he'd be a coward and stay outside, but I don't, so I don't have to make fun of him right now. He's a dinosaur. Why would dinosaurs be afraid of anything? Especially carnivores. Because he's not some brachiosaurus, you know, punk. Like, he swallows people whole. He's absolutely like a descendant of the Tyrannosaurus Rex. I mean, no doubt. No doubt in my mind. Yoshi is a badass motherfucker. If he was around in the Jurassic Cretaceous period, he'd be eating people up. I mean, he's around now, in Mario time, and he's still eating people up. You know, you would think the maintenance team of this fortress would get on these falling spikes. I mean, they're already pre-painted a different color, so fixing them would be a really easy job of just, you know, paying attention and looking up. This also seems pretty convenient that they fall precisely when I get to them. Almost as if it was planned that way. Is there a conspiracy? Was the government responsible for 9/11? No. And no, you're an idiot. Come on, let's go, Mario. I remember this being way harder as a child. I don't know if I'm just totally skilled at Mario these days, or if it's just one of those learning curve things. Oh, jeez. You talk too much, and then you look like a dick, JP. Because now you're dead. What's over here? I was probably supposed to come out of that. Oh, jeez, how am I supposed to get around this guy? Oh, that was close there, Gumshoe. Come on, go ahead, Thwompy. Think you're better than me, you dick. So all of that was for nothing. That was just the alternate entrance. At the beginning of the level, if you're small Mario, you can kind of walk past and take another route. And I think that's what I just did. I took the alternate route for no dang reason. Oh, shoot. I didn't think you'd be falling that fast. Let me in. Let me in, Rin Tin Tin. Am I going to have to face the boss as small Mario? This is a frightening prospect. I like having my one hit kind of... Oh, okay, I'll be alright. Alright, see you later. Oh, bonk. What, only 98 seconds? Oh, I'd better get rolling then. Oh, shoot. That was not cool at all, man. That was not cool, dude. You're gonna die. As soon as I'm underneath you, you're gonna die. Boom. The only way to take out rhinoceros is hit them in their butt. Mario 101 teaches you yet again how to dispatch with crucial real-life situations. And once again, we have shown here that if you have a kid, this game is a perfect thing not to show them, because it's going to teach them that they could go out to the zoo and just, you know, punch a rhinoceros in the butthole and he'll fall over and die. And I think, to me, that seems like a terrible lesson to teach a young one. So when I have kids, this game is being locked up until they can handle its lessons when they're maybe 18, 19, 20 years old. Because quite frankly, I'm amazed I played this when I was 5 years old, because this should have scarred me for life. This game, it's frightening, actually. I gotta keep bouncing here, because these self-scrolling levels, whew, they really piss me off. These ones suck. Come on, you baraga. Oh, come on. Oh, yes, I got it. I'm so good. I need all my dragon coins. Yoshi coin! Oh, that was... That was tricky. I'm not gonna lie and say that was easy, because it wasn't. Quite frankly, it was very difficult. And you should be impressed. How am I supposed to get this Dragon Coin without dying? Oh, I see. Bounce off his head and... Oh! That's how you do that. I got 4 coins. That means there is 1 left. That's right, kids. I can count to 5. No! Ah, pile of shit. Should have done that differently. Man, why am I still small Mario? I really should have stocked up on some more junk. Because this is ruining my day quickly. Oh, okay, I'm gonna do this. You get a 1 shot at it. Yes! Oh, come on, you bugger. That was close. Into the pipe we go. This level is over. 24 big ones. That'll bring us to an even 50. Boom shakalaka. Wow, wow, wow. Here we go with Butter Bridge 2, my favorite of the bridge courses. Although I could be totally wrong about that, I get them mixed up all the time, because, let's be completely honest, they all kind of look exactly the same, am I right? Am I right? Oh, you haven't played the game before? Well, then you should, because it's pretty great. Oh, what happened there? Come on, you guys. Yes, I need that feather. I need this feather. Come on, float on down here. You stupid little leaf. I don't know, is leaf and feather interchangeable? Are those synonymous words? I mean, can you call this thing a leaf? I mean, leaves are from trees, feather are from birds. I mean, and leaves are what you see on the Canadian flag. Feathers are what gives Mario his flying power, so I don't know if you can. I think I'm gonna just stick with feather. I think that's what it is. Oh, no! Woo! Bonk. Yes. Give me another one of these feathers. Da, 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 da. I actually want to float down there, though. Stop getting in my way. I can't go in that pipe. So what else do we have? What else do you have? Oh, shoot! What the heck is this barrage of crap? I'm going in the pipe. Screw you guys. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Alright, here we go. Back into the pipe. Now, remember what I told you, Hotshots. You kind of want to backtrack your progress here and see if you missed anything. And I think that's the pipe we went in. And here's a question mark I can't do anything with because I don't have a shell. Oh, jeez, this is insane. Get out of here. This, I can't handle this. There's too many things flying on my screen. I'm not skilled to handle this kind of sensory excitement. There's too many things bouncing around, and I'm small Mario. I need to get this Dragon Coin. Oh, I got it! I got the Dragon Coin! Excellent! Oh, my goodness, that was exciting. Where's the 5th Dragon Coin? Oh, that sucks. Well, there's 26 points for you. I don't know where the other Dragon Coin is. We will probably never know, ever. Perhaps this game was designed without one. Maybe there's only 4. Maybe it's designed to perpetually screw with you. And you look for that 5th coin over and over again, and it doesn't exist. This is the 4th castle, Ludwig von Beethoven Koopa, whatever the heck his name is. We're not going to go to him yet, so I'm going to make my way back inside Vanilla Dome, and that's where we will pick up for the next video, because that's going to do it for this one. Thank you for watching, and thank you for listening. I hope to see you right back here in the very near future.